sira na yung environment dahil sa kagagawan din natin. So, tayo yung gumawa nun. Pero, tayo din yung solusyon para mabago yun. Ever since kasi, gusto ko talaga na makatulong sa tao. Iba-iba tayo rin ng ways kung paano natin ipapakita yung care natin for the environment. Tayo yung dapat gumawa ng mga bagay na makakatulong ng environment.
Youth has a special role in saving the environment. That's why Save Philippine Seas has this activity called ABCs to teach them become responsible environmental stewards.
Isipin mo lagi yung individual change na magagawa mo as a person, kahit isa ka lang, sobrang laking bagay na yun na nakakatulong. I'm saving the environment because this is our only hope.